Oh, guys, just telling you, there are 23 days till Christmas, so watch out. I'm sorry I didn't do it today, but yesterday it was 24 days of Christmas, so I forgot I said that, and I was there until every day until Christmas now in every Grounded video. I made this video in makeup for the last Grounded video I didn't say at all. That video was kind of rushed out. So, let's represent 6 DC villains. 6 DC troll makers get ground Kirby and get grounded. You know what? We're going to go ground Kirby. I agree. Kirby is one of the worst characters. Yeah, he sucks. Yep, he called my gear horrible. And he said Aquaman is better than me. Yes, he said Superman is a good hero. How dare he say Superman is a good hero? Yes, wait. I joined this because I wanted to, and also Kirby games are horrible anyways. Good. We're going to go ground Kirby now. Yay, I love my cake. Uh-oh, it's you six. Kirby, how dare you eat that cake? We wanted that cake first. Yep, that cake belongs to us. Now, give it to us, or else you're grounded. Forever. Yes, that's what you deserve, you dumb carrot, dumb blob. Yep, you always get us grounded for no reason. It is my cake. I bought it with my own money. Now get out of here, you DC, bad DC characters, and villains. That's it. You're grounded forever. Go to your house now. Kirby. What is the sad look on your face? These 6 DC villains hopped up out of nowhere and wanted to ground me. They said they grounded me forever. What? Who were the names? Steppenwolf, Doomsday, Black Manta, Huntress, Dr. Savannah, and Harley Quinn. Oh 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 oh. That's it. They are so grounded when I called their parents. You're not grounded, Kirby. Those troublemakers will pay and learn their lesson. Hey, yay, those bullies will learn their lesson. Ha ha, we grounded that Kirby. Yep, he got grounded forever. Now let's go do some fun stuff. Yes, yes, and yes. 5 hours later. Now we're gonna go back to our houses. Hopefully our parents are prouder. Hopefully we don't get grounded. Yes, being grounded is the worst. When all the DC characters got home. Harley Quinn. Uh-oh. Harley Quinn. How dare you ground Kirby for no reason. That's it, Harley Quinn. You're grounded for 870 days. Go to your new now. Dr. Savannah. How dare you ground Kirby? That's it, Dr. Savannah. You're grounded for 855 days. Go to your room now or else they send you to a random country that does not speak English. Huntress. How dare you ground Kirby for no reason? He didn't do anything to you. That's right. You're grounded for 499 days. Now go to your room now. Black Manta. How dare you ground Kirby for no reason? That's it, Black Manta. You're grounded for 988 days. Go to your room now or else they send you to Japan. Doomsday. How dare you ground Kirby for no reason? That's a doomsday. You're grounded for 988 days. That means you'll be forced to watch Superman beat you for every day while you're grounded. Also, if you don't go to your room right this second, we'll send you to Estonia. Steppenwolf. How dare you ground Kirby for absolutely no reason? That's it, Steppenwolf. You're grounded for 954 days. Go to your room now or else I'll send you to Ethiopia. Wah! Kirby, I've had word on your phone that all the bullies have been punished. Yes, that is good. They deserve it anyways. They tried to ground me and punish me for no reason. Sin, now I'm gonna go play Kirby Star Allies on the Nintendo Switch. Go have fun, Kirby. And I'll be doing stuff randomly. Me, like watching Avengers on the TV. Go do that. You're pretty good father. And your mother is cooking dinner. What? Our grandma has came over an hour ago. Mother is also helping her cook the dinner as well. Yay. Hooray for Kirby.